Ever dream of traveling to faraway worlds? Just think of the possibilities, the mystery, and the discovery. Through the eyes of artist Jared Tumbarello, it almost seems possible. Jared is what you would call an aerosol artist.
There's a lot of people that are starting to do it. There's not too many people, but it's definitely developing into something very, very strong.
So impressed with Jared's work, Fontana's Art Depot Gallery recruited him for the 2013 Fontana Arts Festival.
We came across his YouTube video of him actually doing the process of his artwork. We thought it was really interesting. It was something that we hadn't seen before, and we thought that it would be a good addition to the Fontana Arts Festival. And he came out and he was just absolutely fantastic, and his work was amazing.
But how exactly do these stunning images come together? What materials are used other than spray paint?
A lot of the stuff is household stuff you can find inside your cupboards, inside your cabinets. I use, a can of beans. You cut both sides out and then you get to use that as a planet stencil. The big popcorns that has the cheese, caramel, and the butter, use the lid of that. The lids are fantastic. And magazines, lots and lots of magazines. That's what gives you the texture, is you're spraying layers on top of each other.
In addition to his involvement with the Fontana Arts Festival, Jared's work was recently highlighted in his own exhibit at the Art Depot titled Think Outside the Brush. The time in which it takes to create these wonders varies. In the case of the creation you are about to witness, set your timer for 12 minutes. To catch up on Jared's latest work, look him up on Facebook at Jared Space Paintings. To get in touch with the Art Depot Gallery, look up arts.fontana.org or call 909-349-6975. With the aerosol artist, this is Glenn Ross for KFON TV.